champagne for my pain. To boost or not to boost? That is the question.
Now, strangely enough, people have asked me to film a video of how to wash an engine bay. I'm just gonna go over how to do that. Now, here's my engine bay, and I would like to keep it clean. If you could tell, my motor is pretty damn clean. And that is because usually, once every couple of days, I come to the car wash and I spray off the engine bay. Now, the thing that you should avoid is the distributor itself, because if water gets in there, your car will stutter and struggle, possibly. But, you know, I have a relatively new distributor, so it's sealed pretty well. Another thing you want to avoid if you have a single cam or LS motor is water will get down in the wires where the spark plugs are. You don't want that either. Otherwise, other than that, everything is pretty much fair game. Water generally won't hurt it. A little thing that I like to do is actually, while I spray the motor off, I like to have it running. You don't have to do that. I'm sure there's different people that have different opinions on this. As silly as this sounds, I'm just gonna wash this guy up. It is about a billion degrees outside, and then the humidity is at about 60% out here, so it's definitely hot and it is miserable here, but in the shade it's actually not too bad, I'll be honest. But it'll also help cool the damn thing off because it's been sitting in the sun all morning. So I'm gonna put some quarters in the machine and get started. One of the things that I've been thinking about doing, crazy enough, even though most people know me to not really be a turbo slash boost head, I'm thinking about boosting the DA for a number of reasons. One, you know, to really see how reliable the B20 VTEC is. Charlie's drag car was a stock high compression B20B block with a GSR head. It had ARP head bolts, pushed about 10 pounds of boost. It made around 305 wheel horsepower at like 4,000 RPM. So its peak horsepower was like, I think, 310, 315, but it was set up so that most of the power was in the mid-range power band. Now, the drag car was good at pretty well, and on its fastest day, it ran like a 720, 730, something like that. The drag car was actually a mid-11s car, maybe mid to high 11s. We locally only have 1/8 of a mile drag strips, blah 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 blah. Anyway, thing is that I really kind of wanted to see how reliable this B20 VTEC can be and is if I boost it. You know, if I boost this thing, I really don't want to push it more than you know, somewhere in the 8 to 10 pound range. I want the reliability, and I've always been out to try to prove the reliability of Honda and the B20 VTEC, and you know, so far I've beaten the shit out of this one and it has stood the test of time so far. I have not had any head gasket issues or oil burning issues, but it should be said that for the most part I am quite conservative and quite protective of this engine as well. You know, I change its oil, I run a bottle of Lucas with every oil change, and you know, I really only get on it when it's nice and cool outside. I will be honest, I would rather go K-Series all motor than boost this B20 VTEC. Although, you know, I might as well just boost the B20 VTEC because it's already in here. If I get a good turbo, some head bolts, and have it tuned, you know, relatively conservatively, you know, I think that, don't get me wrong, what Boosted Boys do is incredible. Like, the power numbers that they are getting, you know, out of these, like, little eBay turbos and stuff like that, is just, it's mind-blowing how much power they're making. They're really good at what they do. I don't know, but I think they're more focused on how much power they can make rather than the longevity and the reliability of it. For me, it's definitely more about the reliability factor. I don't know. This engine bay is quite tight. It's a lot tighter than, say, a DC2's engine bay or a EG Civic's engine bay. I plan on trying to do something after the summer because right now it's just been so hot. And I know some people out there are like, hot, you don't know what hot is. Just to give you an idea of how hot it is today, it is currently 96 degrees. With 60% humidity. That's what it said on my phone, at least. This is definitely not boost weather. The other factor with going boosted is kind of the cost of it. You know, I'd rather paint my car, and that's still like something that I've got going on, but I'll be honest with you, I can't find a hood to save my life locally. What do you guys think? Do you think I should go boosted? Another thing is I might need some funds for that, and hopefully to help build that, I'm gonna do a couple new shirts. I have a new shirt available. I'm gonna show a picture right here. Link is in the description. So if you guys would, I'm not asking for donations, but hey, you know, if you guys could pick up a shirt, help support the channel, you know, that would be awesome. I got stickers on the way too. You know, everybody watching would get a kick out of it. It's something I would really love to do. It's really all about the funds. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a campaign, champagne for my pain. I'm gonna make a campaign with a shirt. And if I can raise enough money, I will make the shirts as cheap as possible. They will basically represent HSG and boosting the B20 VTEC. And if I can make enough money to, you know, put a turbo kit on the B20 VTEC, I'll do it. So thank you guys so much again for all the support. Anybody that has bought a shirt, anybody that has watched the videos and left a positive comment, you know, thank you guys so much for everything. I really do appreciate it. Also, remember to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. Yeah, follow me on all that shit. And use the comments section to type all your hateful comments to tell me why, you know, this is dumb. B-Series suck. So just go ahead and do that. And, you know, if you can, check out the link to in the description to the shirts. And if you like one, pick one up. You know, help support the build. Peace out. And remember, your mom likes it when I bang gears. Oh, shit.